What excites you most about the financial services landscape moving forwards? The thing that excites me most about the future in terms of financial inclusion is the way in which fintech products increasingly will focus on lifestyle values, ethics, ways of life, and identities in order to reach their targeted market.